All right, we're going to solve 2 equals u minus 7 for u. So we have u minus 7, we want u by itself. We need to undo the subtraction by adding 7 to both sides. So we get 9 is equal to u, which can be written as u equals 9.